Hey there, color coders. Today we're diving into the colorful world of CSS hex colors. Imagine your computer screen is a giant box of crayons. Hex colors help us tell the computer which crayons to pick to color our websites. Each hex color starts with a hashtag, followed by 6 letters or numbers. These pairs are placeholders for red, green, and blue. They tell our computer how much of each color to mix together. Unlike the values for RGB, hexadecimal, or hex values go from 0 to F. This means that they can represent the same values as 0 to 255 with 2 digits instead of 3. Let's decode these crayon labels, shall we? Hex values range from 00 to FF. That's like going from no color at all to the brightest shade. For example, hashtag FF0000 is a bright red because it's all red with no green or blue. Black is like turning off all colors with hashtag 000000. And white? It's like turning them all the way up with hashtag FFFFFF. Now let's play mad scientist and mix our own colors. Take hashtag 90EE90 for instance. It's a nice light green because it has some red, a lot of green, and some blue. By changing these values, we can create every color you can think of. From sea green, hashtag 3CB371, to violet, hashtag EE82EE. Want to see something cool? Shades of gray are super easy. Just use equal amounts of all three colors, like hashtag 787878. It's a perfect mid-tone gray. And guess what? When you're feeling a bit lazy, you can use a shortcut. Hashtag RGB is the same as repeating each digit, so hashtag F0C is really hashtag FF00CC. It's like texting LOL instead of laugh out loud. Saves time and works just the same. All right, superstars, that's a wrap on CSS hex colors. Now go out there and paint the digital world with your new knowledge. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!